你能告诉我们你的名字，我们在哪儿呢？然后你在这边做什么？
我的名字叫 David， 我在好莱坞大道做这个 sculpture face。
My name is David. I'm in Hollywood Boulevard doing face sculptures. 雕塑多少个？
几万个吧。我雕塑差不多从2005年开始，一直到现在。
I've done tens of thousands. I started in 2005. 你晚上你能雕多少个？能做多少个？
不一定，有的时候 zero， 有的时候，可以做几个，做七个八个的。
Okay, so it varies. Sometimes zero, sometimes seven or eight one night. And how long does it take? 需要多长时间做一个？
20分钟，差不多20分钟到40分钟之间吧。快的时候20分钟。
So he said he could do it in about 20 minutes. If he's doing it the fastest, he could do it in 20 minutes, sometimes longer. Where are your clients from?
我的这个客人来自世界各地。
My clients are from all over the world. 您能说一下在哪些国家呢？比如说，
比方说英国了、德国了、什么 Africa， 还有什么？South American。
最难度的把握就是做那个脸部雕塑是什么？
五官的比例啊，结构的关系啊，这个比较难掌握。
So the eyes and the proportions and the structure, having that look correct is difficult.
做这个工作，有的时候呢，为客人呢，为他过去的人呢做呢留个纪念，所以有的时候我感到挺欣慰。
So sometimes, people will do sculptures of their loved ones that are no longer with us. He feels honored to be able to do that. Okay, Mr. Wang, if people want to find your artwork online, how can they find it?他们想在网上找到你，怎么找啊？
我有自己的 channel， Capital DSD Art， 你就可以看到我的 sculpture and painting and drawing something。
Okay, so he has his own YouTube channel and it's called DSD Art, and you can find drawing, sculptures, and other artworks there.